Now we turn our attention to the coronavirus pandemic. Today, Florida Governor Ron DeSantis filed a lawsuit against the federal government and the CDC demanding the reopening of the cruise industry. The governor says the ban on cruises from U.S. ports is costing the state of Florida millions of dollars. Carnival Cruise Line, which also homeports a ship in Mobile, recently threatened to pull all of its ships out of U.S. ports due to the pandemic guidelines.